I'll show you how to do a phaser in Motion Ninja. New project, select your aspect ratio, create project, add your source, preferably a stutter loop. You can do that in a different editor. Then you click on edit, detach, copy that at least
once or three times.
So for this you select 0.99. For the next one, you put 0.98. And for the last one, you put 0.97. If you don't like how it sounds, you can mute the last two layers. And of course, you can add an effect. Hopefully, this helped.